one, follow your interests and very big emphasis on your interests. I think that will really help you discover yourself, because if you do the things that interest you, you're naturally going to be guided into living a life more aligned with your beliefs and values. Yeah, I think it's just really important to follow what you want to do. And if something doesn't interest you, you know, you should feel like you have the permission to say no, even though maybe society makes you feel like, you know, you have to be a yes man or a yes person. But that's my belief is, you know, follow your interest and you're going to be, you know, aligned with what you value most.